Hey, take it easy, buddy. Did you think you could just fly in like that?
I want to party. Where's the problem?
Buddy, that's fine. But first we need to see if you're on the guest list. We'll pray your name, sir.
Jackson Storm.
Excuse me.
I mean Shakira.
Your name, sir.
I mean Dwayne Johnson.
Your name, sir.
Okay, SnotRod.
I'm sorry, but I don't see your name on the list.
That's not a problem. Don't even have to be, because I can commission to play live music.
Bro, we have a DJ.
I mean, I'm a commission photographer.
Sir, please leave or I will have to call the boss.
So feel free to call him. I know your boss. Don't worry. Is there a problem here?
Boss, this guy is not on the list. He doesn't want to leave. He says he knows you.
I know you. You're Aaron Clocker. Everyone knows me. I'm one of the Pizza Cup champions. But I don't know you.
Sir, you really have to go now.
Wait, what if... If I'm the guest on honor here?
Throw things at home out the window.
Man, is it forbidden to party well?
What?
Listen, just give it to me.
What?
Just give it to me.
What?
Listen, just give it to
me.
Will you just stop screaming, you little one? Look, who's spying on me?
It's not true. I ended up here by accident.
So you saw what is happening here. So you can easily call the cops on me.
Do you think I care?
I don't want problems with the cops. I don't need it.
Bro, I don't need this. I don't care what you do. Come on, get me now. Is that... That's... Oh dear mother.
What? Stand up. You bum.
Wait, why does this tractor have a bumper safe sponsor? Maybe I run away.
Enough of stupid games.
I agree. Looks like the big guy will end it.
Huh, big guy? What are you talking about? Whoa!
Ow. You better not come back. I'll slow you down again, Lemon.
Bro, I'm glad you're okay now.
The guy didn't look dangerous at all, but totally stupid.
Hey, bro.
What is Punch?
That totally stupid guy. Is he orange?
Yes, it is.
Does he have green eyes?
I don't know. I don't know that such things.
Is it a gremlin model?
How did you guess all the details?
I think we both have unfinished business.
Run, run, run!
Damn stinker!
Serves you right, street racer.
You're fine, bro. you're a gremlin like me. You have a weapon. That's cool. I have to go.
Ow!
This ends here now.
This really makes no sense.
To hear your name before I kill you.
What are you going to do? Oh, I don't believe it. My name is Snot Rod, if you are really interested.
What did you say?
I said, my name is
Snot Rod. Guess what? I was in Japan and I heard you had a street race when...
What do you want now? Where did you get that information from?
I crossed the big roads twice. You weren't there.
It's your own fault that you can't manage.
Now I'm going to cause more pain than planned. It's a mistake to interfere in someone else's life. You know? You bastard. Now you're going to explode. What the hell was that?
Who told you all that about Japan?
That turtle man.
Did you harm him?
I didn't even touch him.
Why don't you stop boring me?
I want to hurt you, Snot Rod. I saved this one just for you. That's great.
Wait, what do you have with Team Treadless?
Man, if I only knew your name was Snot Rod from the start. If I killed you, would have made a huge mistake.
Okay, why do you say that?
My team, Lemon's team, they need you and have been looking for you for a long time.
Why? They what?
Treadless was giving us huge problems. It is our family. As well as yours. We need you on the team because we know how much you hate him.
Okay, now I understand. How can I help?
My team is surely waiting for me. I'll let you know where and when next time. Be ready, I have to go.
This was weird.
Ugh, what idiot did this? Brother, I heard an explosion. Are you okay?
Thanks for your concern. It's finally over. At least for today.
What about that totally stupid guy?
Don't worry. The enemy of my enemy is also his enemy.
Okay. If I understand what is here.
The gremlin had a weapon. That's cool.
Oh.